when my doctor told me I had diabetes. The biggest emotion for me was fear. I like to be active. I have grandchildren that I need to chase. I mean, it's a reason for living. It's a reason to stay healthy for me. The one thing that I knew about diabetes treatment was that there was insulin. I knew that there was a needle, and the last thing that I wanted to do was give myself a shot. I remember the frustration I felt the day that I walked into my doctor's office and said, "I'm tired of this." I was ready to hold on to any form of hope that I could find. My doctor told me Virta would be a way to reverse my diabetes.
So I can remember clearly meeting Wilma for the first time. She was diagnosed, started on a medication, then needed to add another medication. She gained weight. She didn't have the belief that she could necessarily get better.
Having a Virta Health coach made me realize that it was about my success. I love knowing that she's there no matter what.
Wilma and I are in contact pretty much every day through the Virta app.
I had lots of questions when I first started.
Patients have personalized care anywhere they want, anytime they want it.
On the phone, just start texting away and, you know, voila, I have an answer.
We're able to monitor things like blood sugar, blood pressure in real time, make adjustments as needed, and most importantly, making sure that our patients are safe during that transition.
She's had a really incredible response so far. Her blood glucose curve is coming down really nicely.
With all of us on board for the same goal, it was just a done deal. I had no choice but to be successful.
We're seeing amazing results in terms of people starting the program, changing their life, and then sticking with it.
When my Virta doctor told me I could stop the insulin, that was the best day of my life.
We are reversing diabetes and we are deprescribing medications.
We're actually taking medications away, and their health is improving even more.
I'm eating right, I'm feeling better, I'm sleeping like a champ. Pardon me, my ring fell off. I lost weight, so my wedding ring falls off. I have to get it resized.
Wilma has lost a significant amount of weight. She's gone off of her insulin and decreased some of her other medications. And one of her goals was to be able to play with her grandkids, and she is fully able to do that now with all the energy that she has.
Since Virta, I can roll on the floor with them again. I can chase them, I can ride my bike with them. It's just amazing. Virta saved my life. I feel like I have a future now.